If you have been thinking about playing Honkai Star Rail through a third-party source like Honkers on devices such as the Steam Deck, which is the only way you can play it there, then I would advise that you be very careful about it because, as of right now, HoYoverse is sending out a ban wave to anybody using third-party applications, as you can see here. So, before you think about using something like Honkers, think twice about it at the moment because you could get banned just like me.